No matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this world.
All right, Marty, let's just relax. Why don't you sleep?
I can't. I would need to, like, take something, and I don't want to be medicated when we land, because then I'll be out when I need to be up and out when we go in. We get those bitches. Sin City, here we come. Ow! Werewolves of Sin City. Ow!
Marty, stop howling.
Let's get up in here.
No.
Let's get busy with this.
Marty.
I'm gonna get it in and mess you up. Bring on the bitches.
Wow, this is a whole different Marty, isn't it?
This is the Marty.
Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna need you to sit down.
Oh, okay. I'm happy to sit.
Thank you.
But I cannot make any promises for Marty Jr. He is very excited right now.
Mm-hmm. Are you Marty Jr.?
Am I Marty Jr.? No. The way the conversation's been going, I've got to assume it's his penis. It was an interesting flight.
To say the least.
Banned for life.
They always say they're banning you for life, but they don't do that.
They don't?
Customer's always right.
I don't think you were right.
Tim?
Yeah?
Here we are. The Holiday Inn Express.
That's pronounced Holiday Inn.
No, Holiday. Because the place is packed with hoes.
It's really not, Marty.
That's what's in there? And if you play your cards right, you'll be packed inside. You get my drift?
You've got an answer for everything, don't you?
And it's always dirty.
Wow, it's not really packed with hoes.
It will be.
All right, you know what? One drink, and we're going to run through the presentation.
Tim, we're not here for...
One drink.
We're not here for the presentation.
That's exactly why we're here.
We're here for the ladies. Hot Ohio lady action.
We're not here for that reason.
Barkeep! Like one red-headed slut and a stiff nipple. You like a stiff nipple?
Me?
A stiff nipple? And excuse me, what would you like? Ladies?
No, that's somebody's mom. Marty, you're spending a lot of money. Are you going to be able to write this off?
Tim, on business trips, everything can be written off. You just need
How?
To be creative.
Not that.
Anything.
Slippery nipples.
Do you see this shirt?
Sluts.
Do you see it?
Yeah.
This shirt I purchased for this trip. You know how I'm writing it off?
Shirt?
No.
Business apparel?
No.
No?
Cab to Kinko's.
That's a cab to Kinko's.
Yeah. You need to be creative, and then you can have a little fun on these trips.
No, Marty.
Come here. I can't say this loudly.
Yeah?
One time I bought a brick of Coke.
No, you didn't.
I did, and I snorted it off the ass of the concierge girl at the Radisson.
This is why we never meet the sales projections.
Ask me. How did I write that off? The brick of Coke
how
snorted off.
How did you write it off?
Yeah. Cab to Kinko's.
Cab to Kinko's. How did I not know that?
You can write anything off with that. You're in good hands. All I know right. what I'm doing, buddy.
I guess you do. You've thought this through.
I'm your travel buddy.
I just want this meeting to go well.
As do I.
We're talking about everything but the presentation.
You're in Sin City, Tim.
Oh,
the rules
man.
Are different here.
Fellas, we're coming up on 9 p.m. You know what that means. Last call.
It looks like the rules are that the bars close at 8:30.
Well, let's move this party elsewhere. Bartender, two bottles of vodka. Charge it to this guy's room and give yourself a $40 tip.
No, don't do that. You know what? Let's rehearse. Let's find a quiet place to talk.
Okay.
And run through it.
That'll make you happy?
It will.
All right. I know the perfect spot.
Marty, I think the business center would have been a better choice.
You like a stiff nipple?
Me? No.
Let's get busy with this!
These shabby shoes I'm wearing all the time is full of holes and nails. And brother, if I stepped on a worn-out dime, I bet a nickel I could tell you if it was heads or tails. I'm not gonna worry wrinkles in my